a happy, a super dupa happy Sunday fun day disc golf with Mr. Ranger Dog. Yes, we're playing some disc golf this morning, enjoying ourselves here at beautiful Dolisie Park. Gonna play some golf, then go do some laundry, have ourselves a torta, and then I'm gonna go check into the Motel 6. Yes, I got myself a Motel 6 once again for the evening, for the afternoon, for the evening, because it's gonna be super duper, super hot here in my neck of the woods. So that's the dealio for the day. That's the plan. Without further ado, let's get this most excellent, excellent Sunday fun day disc golf with Ranger Dog started. This is a toughie. This is a toughie. Right there's the basket. But I got the tree in my way. Mm-hmm. Man. Oh well. You win some, you lose some, but you get to play disc golf today with Mr. Ranger. I sure enjoy playing golf with this fella right here. I sure do. You know that, Mr. Boo Boos? I sure enjoy playing golf with you. I love you. Boo-boos. We're back at the laundromat, the Route 66 laundromat. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Alrighty, friends, got myself a torta. Well, I ordered myself a torta, just sitting here waiting for my torta to get here. Just got my laundry in and all that groovy jazz. So that's the dealio, folks, on this fun Sunday. Oh, boo-boos. Okay, you get a bite. The old VW bus. Oh, Mr. Boo-boos. He's totally like kicked back on his own bed. I'm just sitting here watching some super enthused. She's live in Nova Scotia, Canada.
Really beautiful bunny.
My friend Jackie over there having some fun.
How are ya?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Posted up here at the old Motel 6. Motel 6, they leave the light on for you. I had myself a groovy nap. Groovy nap. And look at Mr. Boo Boos. He's so comfortable. Him so comfortable. He don't even want to move. Such a good friend. We're watching some Evel Knievelness stuff. What do you think, Mr. Ranger? What you thinking? Alrighty, my friends, Mr. Ranger Dog and I are going to call it a day. We're just enjoying our stay here once again at the Motel 6, soaking up the air conditioner. My friend Misty came by, brought us a pizza, hung out a little bit. I enjoyed the little chit chat with Misty. Until I see you beautiful people in the morning for Kind Coffee Talk. Kind Coffee Talk. Right here in this old Motel 6. Be kind to one another. Love one another. Be grateful for every single moment of the day, because you just never know. Peace, love, and always Volkswagen grease.